just got a chance to meet up with Big J. Big inspiration for me. We met up at the Isatori event last year. Yep. He gave us a training on squats. Yep. And he's a great overall guy. I follow him on Instagram and everything too, man. Big J, give us some real inspirational tips. What can you give us as inspiration, as a serious tip?
The best thing I can do right now is take three things. First and foremost, don't ever quit. Don't let anybody tell you that you can't. Don't think you can, know you can. Number two, consistency of the basics. I just filmed with Michael Hearn. He and I both agree. We're close to the same age. We're almost 50 years old. We've been doing this for 30 plus years. Longer than most of these kids have been alive.
Almost 50. This man does not look 50, man. Come on.
So consistency of the basics. And number three, make sure that your fitness needs and your fitness training regimens fit your daily life. Make sure that it's fiscally and physically and financially important. And I don't know where the guy went. Where are you going at, brother?
Right here.
He's walking away while I'm talking. Just make sure that everything fits you fiscally, fitness-wise, financially, and that it does not consume your life. People say, don't stop, never stop, won't stop. You got to pay your bills. You got to have a family. If you don't have a family, you got to take care of yourself, your car, your house, your taxes, everything. Make sure you're well rounded.
Those are the wise words from Big J himself. Big J, if this is possible, man, we actually want to give you a free t-shirt. Consider a real inspiration to us.
Thank you, sir.
I wasn't able to find you in there, but I'm really happy to pick you up. Just pump priority.
Let's talk about what it means. What's it mean real quick?
Pump priority, guys, real quick, man. Pump priority is a YouTube channel, basically, where we're trying to help people see the importance of fitness. See the importance of why weightlifting, why fitness exercise is important for you too. Diet and weightlifting all should be encompassed together. And my wife made a wonderful logo where she encompassed the logo of nutrition as well with weight training.
Does Kobe fit anywhere in there? Hmm? If it fits your macros, can we do Kobe too? Thanks a lot. I hope my information will be in the description box. I know his information is going to be in the description box. If you're not subscribed, do it now.